sein muss und die anderen skandinavischen Sprachen.
Almost inconceivable that our contemporary existence in almost any of its aspects could exist without languages. Language has always been regarded correctly for many centuries as the distinctive feature of the human mind.
Nearly everything that defines us as human beings has language involved in it.
Language is a system that we use to convey information.
Language is a biological tool that that is only available to the human species.